Morgan Freeman has thanked people for making his box office flop, The Shawshank Redemption, a classic. Sharing some pictures from the set, Morgan tweeted, "It's been 26 years since hashtag Shawshank Redemption came out in theaters, and I'm still thankful to everyone who made our box office flop one of the most beloved movies of all time." He also shared his favorite quote in the film, "I hope to see my friend and shake his hand. I hope the Pacific is as blue as it has been in my dreams. I hope." On release in 1994, Frank Darabont's The Shawshank Redemption did not set the box office afire. Today, the film has gained cult status and is widely considered one of the best made fiction feature on the subject of prison break. The film is based on Stephen King's 1982 novella, Rita Hayworth and Shawshank Redemption, and it tells the story of two prisons who forge a lifelong friendship. The movie was nominated for 7 Oscars, including Best Pictures and Best Actor.